This week, Johnson City University will break ground on a brand new science center. It will house programs focusing on renewable energy, medicine, and biology. The science center is being funded by a $25 million gift from the Duke Endowment. This is the same charity donating $45 million to Davidson College. 2 weeks ago, Channel 9 told you the money will be used to give the campus a facelift and build or renovate six academic buildings. The school expects the work to take about 10 years.